If I had to choose only one exercise that could both improve your balance skills on skis and has the potential to impress your friends, I would choose to leave one ski behind and ski on only one ski. In this video, I'm gonna help you learn how to ski on one ski.
Start out with this stationary exercise to get a feeling for a good balanced position on one ski. Rock back and forth a few times to find the most stable position in the middle. Feel the pressure under your whole foot and especially in the zone from your heel to the middle of the foot. Support yourself a bit with the shin on the front of the boot and keep your hands in front of your body. From this position you can move freely and adjust your balance throughout the turn. To check your middle position, try making a jump either standing still or sliding forward on the flat. If your ski is parallel to the ground, you're in the right spot.
When you learn how to ski on one ski, you must learn how to balance only on the edge of the outside ski and only on the edge of the inside ski, because you only have one ski.
With this exercise, you practice your balance on your outside ski edge. Only lift the tail of the inside ski so the tip remains in the snow. That will help you stay in a good balanced middle position. Aim for the sensation of stability you felt in the stationary exercise. Practice the outside ski exercise until you can do it easily. Experiment with different turn sizes as you improve. Once you get comfortable with skiing on the edge of the outside ski, you must practice skiing on the edge of your inside ski. Lift the outside ski and lean a bit into the turn. Start out on a gentle slope and move to steeper terrain when it becomes easy. Skiing on the edge of the inside ski may feel weird, and it is definitely harder to do than the outside ski exercise. But this is how you will be skiing half of the time on one ski, so make sure you are able to do it before you leave one ski in the valley. When you're comfortable skiing on both the edge of the inside ski and the edge of the outside ski, you've got the fundamentals for skiing on one ski in place. It is now time to hit the like button and give it a go. Here I go straight to leaving one ski in the valley. But I recommend that you keep the other ski on the first time you try this. Then you can put the other ski down to regain balance if necessary. To begin with, the transition from turn to turn can be quite challenging. A good basic pole plant, when you change edge, can make it significantly easier. It will give you another point of contact to the snow when the ski is flat on the snow and has no grip. You can also try to lighten the ski a bit by making a small jump from edge to edge to sort of skip the difficult transition. This might feel like jumping from safe zone to safe zone. Eventually, you want to smoothen out the transition by jumping less and use more of the momentum coming out of the old turn to start the new turn. A little bit of speed will help you create this momentum. But you must have a certain level of comfort on one ski before you do this. Always stay in control and always be able to stop immediately at will. If both your legs are strong and healthy, I suggest you practice skiing on one ski on both legs to develop even balance skills on each side.
What I like about skiing on one ski as an exercise for improving your skiing in general is that as an exercise, it's very clear whether you're in balance or you're not in balance. So the exercise will tell you whether you're doing it in a good way.
Besides being one of the best exercises to improve your balance, skiing on one ski is a fun challenge in its own right. And if you want some inspiration to how you can challenge yourself further on one ski, you should definitely check out our video, Next Level Moves on One Ski.
I hope you learned something from this video. make sure you don't share it with your friends. That way you're the only one who's able to ski on one ski in your crew. Please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and have a nice day, and see you on the slopes.